OBS is a fucking piece of shit. Just spent the last hour fucking with it, trying to figure out why the hell it didn't record. And after playing with the settings and yada yada, restarting it fixed it. So, if the new update made your OBS not record shit, not record video, I should say, because it did record the audio, no fucking problem.
Yeah,
just restart it.
Not many doctors around.
Hour playing with the fucking settings, starting videos, ending videos, starting videos, ending videos. And what happens? Huh? Just restart it. So I'm pretty salty about that. 2 hours of fucking shit just not recorded. So yeah. I wrote a little fucking description on the upload of what happened in the last episode. Because the visuals aren't there. And now I'm wandering around in circles like an idiot, because I don't know what I'm doing now. Alright.
Yes?
I have to decide what to do, because my original plan got ruined by my cat. But, let's do it. Let's go to the fucking police station. Chances are, I'm gonna have to run again. But I'm gonna at least give it the old college try. Oh, I only went to college for 2 semesters. So I didn't try very hard at college. Now, this could be a way to handle those zombies. Depends if from up here if I can see them or not. Might be too far away. Right there. Nice glitchy movement there, buddy. Really? Seemed like a clean hit to me. Might have glitched out and fucking dodged. Really need to do headshots with Horizon. And there's so many zombies down there. Whoa. Ah, fucking bullet or gun sway. Wait for my AP to refresh here. that, you little walking corpses. Run into hiding? Oh, a bunch of them. Here's one. It'll be easy to get a shot on him, though. Unless he walks into the open. Wish I could lure them, like fucking walkers in fucking movies and TV shows. Shoot fucking a car over there and they all go running to it. Buddy? Aw. Thought I had him. Ooh, he's a strong one. Or there is a strong one down there somewhere. From that one, because he died. Oh, this motherfucker has a goddamn... He's got a gun. And he won't die to a headshot. Look like he needs at least 3 headshots to go down. I don't like that I can't see where he went. Apparently, right below me. Might spot that Brahmin and try to fight it. Like I said, I'm a seer. Well, hopefully the Brahmin hits it and knocks it down a couple pegs. Fuck me. My shitty aim. Yo, buddy. I even think he's part of the group. Yeah. Fucking super goal. There he is.
Shh. I swear I heard something.
Magic.
Now I'm imagining things.
Cover. Guess he didn't appreciate being sniped. That one that almost killed me before, yeah, he was dangerous, but he's melee. I can manipulate him. This motherfucker's got a gun. And he's strong. Definitely want to take him out before I go setting foot back on land. Want to keep an eye out for more of them with guns. I might already pop some with guns. Ramen again. The Brahmin either. Long till I slip up and fucking fall off. I don't know that I can actually shoot through this thing. Let's see. Percent my ass. Dump. Good time of day to do this. Fucking dark out, can't see shit. Ooh, he sees me. Got some aim on him too. Uh-oh. What's up, buddy? I'll be your friend. Nice. He's not letting go of the danger. Glitchy shit with the height. on, man. Step where we can fight. Says the guy hiding up in a sniper nest. Come on, you little bitch. I can't see him. Oh, fucker. Took the shot while I was in VATS. Pistol anymore. He's gonna try to recon scope him. And I wish I had a flashlight on this thing. Put a spotlight on him. No EXP, but fucker's down. That guy was fucking dangerous. I don't think I even got any from the police station proper. But I got some of the surrounding guys at least. I want to loot that guy while I sort of know where the corpse is. Combat armor too, huh? A scoped machine gun. Yeah, that would explain how he hit me.
Anything useful on him?
Another high level one was over here, up towards the plant. They killed him on the road. These guys, so I can actually see them. Right in the inhibitor. Nice loot, guys.
What?
We're not alone.
Playtime's over!
95% chance. Looks like I hit it zero times. Come off, Mac. Keep you around for. Can't even get the assist. Get on the roof. Need that technologist perk so I can scrap the motherfuckers. Really be doing this shit in daylight. Turning from. Where about the Brahmin? Brahmin's running from. I don't know if I've looted this red rocket because it's so close to the zombies and shit. A lot of fucking graphic glitches. But that's just from the distance, apparently not. Here too. Ooh. Safe. Nothing in the immediate vicinity. We sweep in the perimeter so I have places to run. Even run that way, get towards Bunker Hill.
We're splitting all that, right?
Wanna split a hairbrush? Oh shit. He's a multi-headshot one. I want a sniper position for him. Friends? Climb around here and get that guy. Or I could just headshot him and run. Headshot him and run. Or I could miss entirely.
You hear that?
Jesus. Quite populated. Just cleared this place out. Another fight here. Glitchy motherfuckers that are hard to hit. Oh, you fucker. Cock out of my face. Hope not. Hope they're all in the front. Woo! Looking on EXP. Halfway there. Making sure it was an actual corpse. Really? Light.
This would be a great spot to bunker down.
But it's saying I'm detected. Glowy thing is around here somewhere. Apparently, I killed a lot of his friends. They're dead from other stuff.
What's the point of picking up that junk?
Oh, or use? Mac. Good, because this is definitely whereabouts he was. We go. This is a nice spot. Sniper spot. Whoever's detecting me, come on out and play. Not you, huh?
sweet.
Probably dance, shooting at some zombies.
Yes.
I haven't gotten around to. Hello?
Nice.
Graphical glitches are super annoying. I made my own stairs. That's close. You glowy fuck. Or I found another one. One of the two. Didn't I just see a glowy head over there? Did I see plants and think it was him? Could have sworn I saw a glow over there. So it was just plants. Huh.
We're splitting all that, right?
Mr. Glowy Face is still on the lam. Run, motherfucker, run! Sorry, Mac. Kinda. Would have been better to run towards my city instead of across the bridge, but kinda panicked and took the route I saw. That thing's fucking strong. Take a breather, drop off all that loot. Leg spikes.
You helped us in our most desperate hour, and for that, I salute you, madam.
Huh?
Hey.
Looking for a weapon?
I'll take a look, sure.
Let me know what you'd like.
Well, actually, yeah. Look out, because I think there might be a heavy piece, like, right there. Yeah, time to swap that out. Whoops. Did I pick up some security armor? Yeah, right, the video from the last one's a little gone. I don't know, fight my way out. I only killed one guard, but... yeah. I had to run for my life because my cat decided to start a fight that I couldn't win. Switch out this new armor.
Yeah.
Gonna not scrap the weapons because the experimentation lab, which something I built in the last episode, which is audio only because of OBS, I guess also because of my own incompetence and not noticing, but I couldn't not notice because it was displaying like it is right now, like my second monitor. I can see what's being recorded and also see my empty ass Twitch chat because nobody wants to watch me. But yeah. So it was still displaying over there. Which is the damnedest fucking thing. I don't know why it wouldn't actually record. Like I said, the fix, it all I did was restart the damn thing. Ooh, detected. How close are you? Oh. I see you.
Hmm?
Full life. Oh, mutated. Down, this fucking yeah, sniper. Over here. Damn it, Mac. Oh. Gonna lure him to the colony, not over in a random spot. Find them all over again. Oh, good. Close enough that they're aggroed. This shouldn't take long. Calling in the cavalry on this fucker. Even dog meat's on it. Would make me think it's gonna do that. Aw, no loot. Powerful mutated enemy that explodes when it dies. No loot. Get a friend with him. Dead friend. That might be him right there. Station. Don't like this narrow alleyway. Out of cover. What's up, Dance?
Hey. Okay.
Check your fire. We've got hostiles.
Do we? I mean, it says danger. Saying danger things.
Anything useful on him?
He has a gun.
That's how we do things around here.
Woo. Is that it? Not as good as the other one.
Excuse me.
Check your fire. We've got hostiles.
Still more around here somewhere. Probably because I initially came and then ran away. It got all scattered. Oh, which means probably the one that almost killed me that I had to run from is around here somewhere. I think he was named Shadowed or something like that. Some of these guys I killed without checking names, but I imagine that powerful little guy take more than one shot. I'm just looking for the powerful thing that almost killed me before. Only I could remember where I ran. glitched until I find the motherfucker. Caution mode. I hate when something can see me, but I can't see it. Sniper spot. Don't think that's what I need to kill. But it'll make it stop triggering my sensor. A lot of eggs. Oh, that was gruel, not ghoul. Reddit's dead. Well, shit, I finally come and do this thing I've been avoiding. I don't know if it's bugged out or if I drew something into a weird spot. Pulled all of those already. Those Killed those in the last episode. You didn't see it. Because, you know, the video wasn't there, but that pack of named zombies, I encountered them last time while going into Diamond City. And my aim is just as bad in that fight. So I've killed them all twice. That's the thing about zombies, sometimes they get back up.
Make me carry that worthless crap.
Whoops. I guess the can should have been the first clue that this place has booby traps.
That's it.
Yes, sit in the chair, please. Relax.
Drum roll, please.
Unless you're suddenly into collecting junk, you might want to skip this.
I'm very into collecting junk. Half the game. Maybe more than half. Like 10% using that junk. I'm like 5% killing shit. But mainly just to get the junk off them. And there's something about, like, a missing son, I think. At least one thing alive in this general area. Triggering me is triggering me. I'll grab that. Notice me. Notice me. Notice me. Whatever the hell it is. I want to come out and play, apparently. I remember when I was desperate for antiseptic. Days long gone. Bridge.
Got it.
Probably looked at what I picked up, huh? Gotta pay the troll toll. Wanna get in this boy's hole. Just been waiting for the zombie to pop up on me somewhere here. Thank you. Not so bad yourself. Fucking food you need, fatty. So the Brotherhood of Steel on the other side of the goddamn wall that's triggering me.
Hi.
Check your fire. We've got hostiles.
Do we though? Do we dance? Cause I don't see any goddamn hostiles. I think they might just be fucking glitched. Oh, am I detected right here? Brahmin. Blame it on the Brahmin. I want to say it was this skinny alleyway here that I ran from. I had that thing chasing me. Where did I go from here? I mean, I've walked through this general area so many times, I think I'd see it if it was here. Skinny alleyway too. Of dead raiders is a little unsettling. Let's try to bring me over here. And your need for water. I don't have any water. So try the juice. Right, if I encounter that thing now, I have a little extra defense. Okay, Hidden's going up, going up, going up, going up. Nah, it's just a raider.
You're mine. Feel that? It's called fear.
What a waste of time.
Fuck you and your false hope. I guess I could go back in my videos and try to find the episode where I had a run from the fucking thing. Be nice if I named it something like the one where I had to run from the fucking thing. Then I could see where I ran to. Actually, not a horrible idea. And I can guess when about it happened. Kind of work from there. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna work the case. I'll go back to Grey Garden and heal up after one more sweep. Then I'm gonna go watch my own videos and try to figure out where the fuck I may have lured this thing that I ran from. I think it's glitching this shit out. Suck the dance one more time. Make sure that raider, for some reason, wasn't what was left.
Check your fire. We've got hostiles.
No, pretty sure we don't. That's the whole problem. We do not have hostiles. It also could just be a glitch. I do believe I've heard of people not being able to start this quest because of a glitch. I've never encountered it, but I feel like I've heard people say that. Supposed to be. Smoke cloud? Red hair girl? False hope. Like, ooh, I found it. Nope. Found a dog. Barely even found it. Where did it go? Doogie.
Time to take it.
Okay, that looked like it hurt. We're splitting all that, right?
Not important. I'll live without it. Corpses around here. I'm only responsible for like half of them. I'm gonna go watch my own videos and see if I can find where I took this thing. I'm also gonna look up if there's issues with dance and how to fix it. Oh, you know what? When that glowy guy came after me, he had another one behind him. Just remember that. I don't think I ever killed that one. So I was busy running from the glowy guy. That'd be around here. Maybe even across the bridge, depending how far it followed. I will try going across the bridge here. Got it. But I don't think the glowy one even crossed the bridge. I think he just got to about here and stopped. I just kept going because when I run, I run. Who knows, maybe I'll be pleasantly, unpleasantly surprised. If I can't figure out where the fuck these zombies are or aren't, or what the problem is with Dance, I'll just go do something else, like the Corvega plant or the air station. I want to do the things I've been avoiding, basically. Hey, Yagwai. Nope, mutant hound. Definitely picked up some oil in the mix there. Robot swarm. Possibly in the water. There he is.
Hey,
MacReady.
Go check that out.
Easy.
Not important.
Check it out.
Sure, no sweat.
Dog, there it is. Come here, Poochie. You can shut off that siren now. Really need to stop when the fighting stops. Hey, Nick. Yep, I can pour dirty water into a Nuka-Cola. I am a super good craftsman. Where the fuck did you come from? Looks like there's more to that attack, huh? wonder the whole place was aggroed.
I need to assign someone to this.
But again. Interesting. Your money. Now, this helmet, I'm not sure what it does, but I am sure it'll waste my stealth, boy. Fuck it. Let's do it. It's got more damage resist anyway. Oh, and apparently doubles up. Place glasses. Makes me appear helmetless with both on. I feel like that's a glitch, so I'm gonna store the one helmet. Not trying to cheat. Not on the list. Mind. Something because I felt like it looked I guess that resistance is right.
Showed up just in the nick of time.
I was glad to help.
Can't argue with your time. Anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Can I get you a drink?
Let's see what you have.
Let me know what you'd like.
Starlight, because I set up a essential thing there, which was a mistake. Should have been set up here. Oh, I have not been to Covenant, like, at all. I'm gonna stop off there real quick. Do what I need to do to improve their quality of living. I've run the wrong way. Ammo. And resources. And management. Military kit. Man, those military things come back with a lot of shit. Old boxes of energy cells. Really like settlers not being completely useless. Military kits, clearly. I feel like I can send less and less people. Modal spend happy there, out of water. Not out of water, but close enough. the other thing I needed to do. And out of powder. Up is not open. But yeah, before I end the video, I'm gonna show off the experimentation lab a bit. Since my exploring of it was without video. That looks pretty cool. Like an evil factory. I don't appreciate the rads, but I do appreciate the ambiance. The guy with the fat man, so even this city isn't that dangerous anymore. The guy with the fat man's the real threat. Out of nowhere, blow up. My first time on survival, he killed me like 5 fucking times. Well, yeah, I took good care to not aggro him this time. Didn't fuck with them until I could kill them. Progress is slow, but I am progressing. Really sleep. Not getting fully XP right now. Slept before I left. I also wanted to hit up the vendor. A little stupid sometimes. I'm a lot stupid the rest of the time. Yeah, I'll do some duos. I mean, give me a minute. I'm doing a thing here. Give me 5. I'm sure my score is fucking dropped because I haven't been playing and doing Fallout. I'm I mean, still a Grandmaster, so I'm not too concerned with it. There.
Sure.
So, this place needs what for happiness? I think they need some jobs. That's what they need. Or vendors. Actually, I think this place comes with the vendor spot. Can you come with me? It's like a lot of unemployment here. I'm gonna find out if that counts as it's not. Probably still functions as a doctor if I talk to him. What do I need specifically? Hey.
Got it.
Knock knock, motherfucker, I'm here with a job. I'll boost the happiness here. I need that. Need to start building those right there. So note to self, next time I have circuitry, build an oil well. No, not 10 pines. Yeah, I completely forgot about Covenant after I established it. Left it to languish. Weird, because it's historically been one of my bigger cities. I like how it's got that perimeter on it. Not bigger, it's small, but developed.
Make me carry that worthless crap.
You're worthless crap.
Some luck.
All right there, Freddy.
Sorry. I don't have anything to sell. I'm on my way to Vault 81 to restock. Maybe you can find what you need there. Sorry, don't have anything to sell. I'm on.
What'd you just kill? What I'm interested in. I don't see it. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm where I'm going. Doing one thing real quick. Alright, so this is the experimentation lab. Make weapons here to reverse engineering basically all the shit I have in my inventory and just learned 9 new recipes. And to construct them, you know, you need your supplies different for each thing. Say for a handmade rifle, gun nut 2, get a little bit of adhesive, lead. I had the supplies and got to the next screen, it let me pick a legendary perk. Those have 4 ranks each. Like, the gun itself has a rank, and then the perks have a rank. And each one makes it cost more and more. So, if you have the shit, you can make super duper powerful shit. Pretty cool. Alright. I'm going to build one thing real quick. Wanna get my crops more varied. I know I keep saying one more thing. This is really the last thing I'm doing. Setting this down and assigning someone to it. I'm gonna save and be done. So find one of these fuckers who I can assign to. Alright, okay, I'm not even gonna assign it. I'm just gonna be frank. Oh. Found one. No, I didn't. Yeah. Alright, fuck it.
Alright. Saving. Be with you in just a moment. Froze up there for a second, making me paranoid. Oh, cool. Lethargy. My favorite.